Hey guys, it's Phil Swiffer here for fucking Flex Tape. Today I will be showing you how to clean up your fucking leaking shit. All you need to do is just slap that shit on, bam, Chris Brown style. You just rub it on, bam, there's no more water. Nah, just joking, it's still leaking from the bottom. Is your sink being a bitch? Bam, put tape on that shit. Is your fucking bucket being a bitch? Put some fucking tape on it. Oh wait, no, is your fucking pipe leaking? Put some BBC black cock tape on it, it has to be black. Yes, wow, you see this aquarium? It's leaking. I will put it underwater. Bam, there you go, still leaking from the other side. Oh no, what will I do about my pool? Put some fucking tape inside it. It works. Put it on your boat. Put it on your fucking RV. You can lift weights with this. I am an indestructible fucking faggot. Yes, it is extremely tight. Just like my pussy. Oh wait, yes, I'm in my shitty Dodge Ram. Oh no, a tree fell on your fucking house? Too bad, the trees just went into your house. Put some super wide, thick tape on that shit. It'll patch large holes like my asshole. I have a saw. I will be sewing through my scrotum. Bam. I sawed my nutsack in half. And now I'll be repairing it with my fucking lube tape. And now it's completely dry inside, just like my wife's puss. Now I'm under the water. Let's see if there's any animals. Nah, just joking. I'm lonely as fuck. Yes, row, row, row on my boat. You can use it with anything. You can fucking use it on your home, use it on your RV, so much more. Fuck my ass, you dumb fucking whore.